So here we are, Oh man, I'm dying. So hey everyone, and welcome back to another episode of Fate Grand Order. It is summertime, and we gonna roll for lots of things. But before to continue with that, I first of all want to apologize for my stream I had in Monday, which the sound was pretty fucking horrible at. And also, I'm sorry I'm sweating like a pig, but the heat is... As I said, Sweden, and it's not only Sweden, but Greece, and what's some other, Russia, I think, or some other countries that literally is on fire, and the heat is obscene. It's crazy. But yeah, in Mondays when I was streaming, the sound of my microphone when I was talking was obscenely bad. I had no idea, because I don't hear myself when I'm talking, because I just heard the game. And also, there was not game sound when I was streaming, and I feel like an idiot for that. I had no idea. For some reason, my OBS had changed the settings automatically, probably because of some update, and since I haven't been tinkering on it, I was like, oh yeah, let's stream it and start on, and no, it was gonna fuck me over. So I'm terrible sorry for that really, really bad fucking stream. I'm gonna try to compensate the stream more again, of course, and... Also, I've been off and not very energetic the latest days. Well, first of all, the heat is really killing me. But also is that I have been having a sinusitis infection, or sinusitis. I'm not sure what it's called in English entirely. You know, when you have in your front, in the forehead, literally, an infection, and your head is about to explode. Especially when I was moving my head a bit quickly or was leaning down, it felt like my head was... And it's awful. And having that in this heat as well doesn't help! But today I'm feeling much better. I still feel it slightly, but it's in the right direction. And if you're getting things like that, one suggestion I give is eat lots of strong food or whatever you can find. Because if you get the sniffle and... All of that, because it is mucus, pretty much, that is collecting up there. And if you can get that out, like... Now, I'm not entirely sure if it's medical proven that it's a good thing. I'm just hope it is. At least it doesn't harm to try. But before I do start rolling all the fun-fungs, we're gonna roll this. Yes! Yes! I've been gathering all my friendship points, because I won't get Anger Man. I'm gonna call him Anger Man. Angry man. Do we get anything fun? We don't. Let's see what we can ask someone here. And I'm not sure when you can start getting Angry Man. If you, I need to complete some singularities, or if I can already get him, or if it's certain events. So if you know, please tell me. I would love to know. Oh my god! Oh my god! Yeah, I gathered quite a lot of quartz here. Oh man, I need 8 more for. And you know, I'm gonna go for it. I'm gonna fucking summon here. Wait, what? Do I get... No? I'm just checking out. I'm sorry, I got confused, like, what? But yeah, you know. Oh man, I'm sweating, this heat is killing me. At this point, I might need to shave myself up. Okay! Bacon, may it be! Dear mood! Ah, he's a big mood! Oh man, that is nice! I haven't had him before! Well, share yours with that, I'll say! I don't want to have that motherfucker, but okay! I can boost his MP! Man, I think it's... Ah, man! That is... Maya!
Covering fire! Oh, man!
Nah, that is nice! I would actually like to have being able to summon her as a servant, I'm saying. Oh, Mojride Kudas... Kuyir... How the fuck do you pronounce that word? That is, like, literally impossible. Ooh, Twilight Memory! Sweet! Ah, hey, that is nice! Oh yeah, I did read...
The Berserker?
Okay, you're him. I did read that if you have certain craft essence, you can get more materials from the event and all that, that you can... Please be something new, cool! Ah, Fergus back on age! Ah, man! And he have a drill for a sword?
The drill that can pierce the heavens!
I'm just saying, oh man. He gotta go full tank and topper. I mean, rise, I mean... Okay, if you're gonna be like that... Aw, do I get another one? Oh well. Come on, come on, give me a 4-star servant at least. This is what we came here for. 4-star servants. 5-star, aw. I got a bunch of new things though. Aw man, don't say... Aw man, I got 4 different... Well, 3 craft SS 4 stars. 2 which was copies. Well, one of them was copies, I mean, but yeah, you know what I mean. Oh, well, okay. Oh, man. Oh, says this is... And I'm living in Sweden. I'm living in the fucking north. I don't die. Man, I remember when we saw him in Fate Zero. He was so badass there. Though his ending was kind of sad and messed up.
Yeah! I've been summoned at your request.
Well, actually, I have 3 different Kukulains, so you can have a real good party, definitely.
Ah, man, I need to take a break and...
What are you doing, Shan-Li?
Seriously, this heat has been insane today. And it's just early. And maybe I shouldn't drink warm coffee. That doesn't help. I will. Okay, we have 2 more. I'm feeling frisky today. We're gonna fuck yeah, we're gonna go for it.
Let's roll the dice.
Well, throw the cards around. And now I hope for some good use of settings. Oh. I mean, she is so sweet, so I don't mind it. I mean, for being so toxic, she is so sweet. Well, he's also... I mean, Kotaro is pretty sweet. I like it. Like his design and all of that. But come on, bring me the big ones. Bring me the big game. Game goddess. Enemy goddess, I'd sacrifice bacon if I gave something good. I mean, a really high usage star kind of thing. Says, why do I get all the cute emails? I mean, sure, she's cute and all of that, even if she most likely would kill me. Costa? What can that be? I don't like him, it's scary! He's a psychopath! He's freaking me out! He's fucking worse than a crazy berserker. Shiny goddess. Well, hello. Oh, wait, it's Boobadisha. Now I don't know if that is her normal outfit or just a bikini. I mean, it kind of looks the same. I mean, come on, the third one! Gotta get at least... I mean, I know there's a bunch of them, a couple of different... And I get the same fucker every time! That is stupid! Come on! RNG is fucking my ass right now! So bad! But you can redeem yourself right now, weird! Well, I like Kukulain, but okay. Okay. Bacon, this is your time to shine. You can do this, Bacon, by the power of Bacon bestow upon you! Well, I was surprised I saw Charles Babash, so what care about doing? Aw, oh, man. Don't tell me that I got 1 4-star and it is that fucking craft essence. That is literally kicking me when I'm on the ground. cut me open, pour some salt, and then kick me again. That is cruel, man. That is just cruel. If I get another one of those craft essence, I might actually quit this game. Cause now I feel like this is bullshit. I don't have luck. Sometimes I have luck, but I'm fucked over. Ooh, that's cool. But why do I only get four? Why do I get all this craft essence? Why don't I get any servants? I mean, all of these cool craft essence doesn't really help if I don't have any good servants to really use. I only get the 3 stars, motherfucker! Okay, I mean, I like Uriel. I'm trying to level her up and all that. Still though, but...
who can that?
I mean, what is... Siri, I'm getting so many... This is fucking ridiculous, man. I'm sorry.
Are you fucking with me?
Seriously? I got 4 of those? I mean, seriously, I might... Oh, my... Luke's Halo, well that is a cool thing, I don't give a fuck anymore. See, I got... No, I can't get any different one, I got the same motherfucking... Ah! Oh, goddammit. This is the worst fucking rolls I... Probably most likely, probably not the worst one, but... I'm starting to doubt this fucking game very, very hard. Come on, now you... Oh, finally! Yeah, I'm not even... Oh, wait, are they... Finally, I got something! Oh my god, that was taking forever. Okay, game goddess, I'm sorry that I doubted you. I mean, I wasn't expecting any particular servant. I was just happy to get one of these big, juicy ones. Now I'm happy again. My mood swings are like instantly switch over like that. Well, God.
Nanny, man, I'm burning up right now. Holy shit.
Oh, man, but I do have some of the tickets. Will I use them?
Yes, I will.
Yeah, let's go. Commence. Okay, Bacon. I will gut you if I get something bad. If I get that fucking crop business again. Okay, well, that's okay. Oh, man. Oh, no, this game. Oh, gosh. Seriously, when you're getting the same craft as the same fucking cards over and over again, it's finally... Whoa! Oh, my God! It's a fight! Ah, man! And finally a different... Oh, man, I'm so dying right now. And we get... Ryder! I'm gonna make a video. I've been thinking on it quite a while now. To make the characters' designs I hate the most in Fate Grand Order. And you probably do know already some of them that I personally... And they, of course, it's what I personally think. Bubiche is definitely a top tier. Why? Followed by, like, well, probably the worst offender in my case, in my opinion, is Jack the Ripper. Because...
Why? Nani the why?
That didn't really go as I thought it was gonna go. But... I mean, I don't hate the one that designed it. I mean, I think that is stupid. I just, you can be critical about something without hating the person for it, which some people don't seem to be able to do. And yeah, because I heard that the one that did the design was kind of ostracized and all of that, got lots and lots of hate for it. And I think that is sad. I mean, art-wise, it is good. I mean, obviously, the artists know how to draw and all that, but the design is... Isn't that like the third one time I get that one? Huh? How about... Oh my god! That is oh man, my words for this is kind of out of the...
Well, thank you for joining, Babichua.
I mean, when in that scenario, the outfit she has in her original card, so to speak, design kind of fits more on the beach side, if anything, in my opinion. And that's why I think it's kind of stupid, actually, with this game, I guess. It's, oh my god, please, Bubishi, I don't need more. I mean, I'm not gonna say I like boobies and all that, but come on. But the thing is that how I feel is that they're like, oh no, we didn't like this. Like, as I was hearing about Romulus, that they weren't too happy with his design or something like that. And yay, Geronimo! I like him! Seriously, I do. I wish they had more Native Americans in it. But it is that they don't... They don't take it on. They just, oh, okay, Romulus turned into a shit character. And then they just ignore him. It seems to be, at least. Why don't just do a rework on him? I mean, take time and like, okay, we do redo the animation, we redo the art and things like that. I mean, I feel... And it's not like the company is poor and can't afford to put... I mean, if this was a small indie game, I could understand, but this is a big-ass company. And instead of, like, fixing that, oh man, this is a really horrible bad character, instead they're like, ah, we shove it under the bed, under the carpet, you know? No one will give a fuck about this guy anyways, because it's a horrible character. And I feel that is a bit sad, actually, when they can do something with it. When they have a nice base, just change the base a little bit. I couldn't do that yesterday. If I did that, I would actually die because my head would feel like exploded. So that is progress! I can finally facepalm again! And I'm sweating like an hurricane. Vasily, I got 5 of those fucking cards. Are you fucking my nuts? I mean, I like my nuts, but come out. If I get another one, I really will throw bacon. Oh, stuffed lion, that is so cute. I got one yesterday. No, not yesterday, but when I was streamed last time. Okay, here we go. Bacon, I vote for a nice, juicy 4-star servant. Okay, 3-star, well, okay, I gotta spare your bacon, you at least brought out a nice servant. Okay, so that was the summons, I mean, wasn't the most best time, but still, honestly, I did, oh man, I'm... Da Vinci Chan. Also, before I do continue and forget it, when I was transferring between, look, it's a bit, my room is in the beach! I like that, and yes, Kirihime is there now. She's keeping a watchful eye on me. And let's see the party. I want to switch up a little bit. Because, wait, we're gonna see. Because we're gonna use these new cards I got. Cecily, I feel it's kind of weird that I... Oh, look at all these motherfuckers. Look at... Oh my god. I got 5 of those bastards! Why? What? I'm so happy. The only thing that would made me really, really pissed. I'm not angry. I'm sure I'm a little bit annoyed. I'm gonna admit that. it takes a lot for me to get really angry about. If I had paid for this, I would have been so pissed. Because imagine paying and you're getting copy after copy after copy after copy. Yeah, it's gonna imply and start increase iron drop. Yeah, because I'm gonna try to do the... increase quick card effect. Sure, why not? Quick curd. We're gonna switch over to Ozymandias of Kyrus. And I'm just leveling up these guys, so they are there. Yeah, and there is a Romulus there! Not that I like him in this situation, but I'm just pretty much leveling him up. Let us see, what is that? Blue Sky. Eh? We are taken to a different world! Untied! Oh, dear. So, I'm counting you again, Lano, Mashu. I will prepare the ray shift, so wait one moment. What's wrong, Mashu?
What's wrong?
I know, Senpai, it's nothing. Nothing but... no buts, but I like buts too.
You're saying.
How about to put it? I'm feeling uneasy in a way I have not experienced before. Aww? Now that I think about it, we really had a lot of unexpected ray shifts so far. Oh man, seriously, I can't deal with this heat. Perhaps not so much a shift as well, it will be a drift. I'm sorry, that doesn't make any sense. Please don't worry about it, Senpai. Let me feel your forehead.
Sev, what are you? I'm fine. My temperature's normal. Oh, she is so cute.
I'm the same as usual. No, I'm better than usual. A bad premonition.
Where the fuck did you come from, Skatache? Skatacha! Skatok!
I'm gonna call her Scatman. You know, like.
You know, the artist.
No need for concern, Master. This time I will be accompanying you too. We should assume one or two unexpected events will occur. Meat tastes better when there's some tendon in it. Challenge are more fun when they're deep.
We can talk about that. And where the fuck did Altria?
What? Is that a Japanese version of Arturia, Arthur?
Oh man, I'm getting so confused by this.
I agree with her. There's no need for concern. No matter what happens, we will be by your side. All right. Yes, I suppose you're right.
And we'll be back up as much as possible from the command room. Small miscalculations will be instantly fixed.
Yes, that's right. Shaldia staff are all intelligent people.
Haha! Unlike me.
I'm sorry, everyone, for saying something strange. Let us do as best as always, Master.
Yeah! Good answer! Yeah, I mean, I was pretty much just shouting. Lana's getting used to be Oh, yeah. I would like the Celtic style. Okay, preparation complete. Systems are good to go. So let's go. I'm counting on you as usual. Ray shift, start. We're going to the moon. This doesn't seem good.
What the hell is this? I don't know. Monitor malfunction here too.
More trouble as usual. This is bad. What on earth is going?
And hurry up.
I'm trying! But this is a simple value fluctuation. It's a trap! There's a big hole in front of our usual ray shift point. We can't fix it with simple trajectory correction.
This doesn't sound good.
Okay, then jump! Jump, Romani! Jump! And I just see him jumping there. I didn't think he would do it, but here we go. The doctor goofed around at the wrong time, so I sent him away. Operator, send the anchor. We have to at least pinpoint our destination. What, you already did? Nice.
But it's no use. We're drifting.
Under the sea.
I don't remember the rest of the lyric. I need to watch Little Iron Maiden, I said.
Okay. Okay, I mean, I did read a little bit on the... that you're gonna expand the island or something like that and build? I'm not sure what that's about, but it sounds super fun, so... Do I need to use them? I want to use my friend! I guess we're gonna use Saber because...
Lancers.
Wait! Hey! Ah! 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 I forgot I had...
Castaways.
Okay, and I do understand that the resources you can get, like iron, food, and some other stuff, that you can transform them to materials, so I gotta try to farm that.
Pie.
I like pie.
Senpai.
I like pie. Senpai too.
Oh, somebody awake. Thank goodness.
Oh man, where are we? I have no idea.
I don't know, looks like the Redshift didn't execute correctly. At the very least, I don't think this is our intended destination. Foo. No one seems to be injured, including Foo, who has tagged along once again.
Damn it, Foo!
Doctor? Doctor!
He goofed one too many times.
As you can see, we lost all communication with Shaldia. That's why we don't even know where we are.
Well, it's not Britain. Just look at these tropical looking plants.
Right now, our problem is not where this is, but what lives here. Master, behind you.
Oh no, I left myself wide open.
What?
Nani?
Master, watch out.
What?
This is an unknown enemy. It's quite violent, but we have to fight it back.
What? I know enemies and unknown island, now it is get very convenient for me.
What? It do?
Ah, man. It kind of reminds me of, you know, Robinson Crusoe, stranded on the mysterious island and all of that.
Ah, man.
I'm curious though, but I'm not entirely sure. I will not play the entire thing here, of course, the storyline, because it will take all too much of my time, sadly. So I will do lots of these outside and try to farm.
And farm! And farm!
I'm gonna take the chance to do that.
Nah, that is so cute! Hermit crabs!
Okay, that kind of terrifying that how big they are, but still, that is so cute!
Oh gosh!
Oh no, I forgot to change it! The speed, everything is going
slow motion.
This feels like taking forever right now. Hey, ah, there we go. Nay. Oh yeah, there we go. I'm a schmuck idiot. I don't know what I'm doing. Yo, Karo. But I really like this atmosphere and all that. You know, summer's vacations. Even if I'm not a beach person, I'm actually more like an beach ball, if anything. I guess. But that was cute, little hermit crabs. I mean, why do I get all of these
sympathetic crystals and all that? I don't want that. I already have lots of them.
And I do, of course, know that okay, how am I supposed to pick one? Okay, I guess you're the chosen one, so nay.
Wait, can I
give you a... Can I give them a craft essence? That is bull crap.
We don't like you.
Because I got one of random, oh gosh.
Phew, it seems we're safe for now.
That's back to assess. Who knows? I'm gonna go for the simpler words there.
I thought you have no recollection of this. Where the fuck did you come from?
Same here to tell you. Where the fuck did you come from?
I very lost we're not in Japan.
Where the hell did you come from? But I don't think it's France. Where the fuck did everyone come from? There doesn't seem to be one. It's a nice beach, though. I mean, I would... Bahamas, maybe? I agree. Definitely relax. Just can't pinpoint the location. Don't ask me the hell where I don't know. But anyway, more importantly... Sideway glances. As I said earlier, this does not appear to be Britain. Apologize for not being able to help more. This should... Holy shit! That is some mammoth titties right there! Damn. What do you make out of it, Mary? Can't really say. I've been on countless beaches like this. But those crabs were just for, they were first for me.
It's so lively! So many servants! Why did you have gone?
Yes, Master. I do feel a little uneasy because we can't get in touch with Doctor and Shaldia, but... With these many servants around, I'm sure nothing can stop.
Hey, hey, hey! My man! I've been standing here forever and you didn't even notice me! You went and broke all of my friends in Kokoro! I need someone to give me a hug!
Man, he's my spirit animal! In the very physical form. Okay, not digital form.
Sheesh, even my tame self is gonna go Caribbean smash on you. A whole hour of waiting and all you're doing is staring at the girls. Oh, nah, I feel so bad.
Oh, wait, actually, I guess I want to do the same. And do so would I. But still, don't ignore me!
Notice me, senpai!
Aren't you being a little hasty, Mr. Bed?
I feel... Oh!
In a situation like this, we must not outshine others. We may glow, but only discreetly. Isn't he the... Solomon guy? That we mentioned? Of all, yes, there are too many attractive ladies gathered here. Always... Are you kidding me? You're one attractive man, so... What kind of slightly troublesome incidents might occur?
Polygamy, swinging orgies, to name...
That doesn't sound too bad to me, I'm just saying. Take the opportunity! Don't you think so, dear Moody? As expected from my liege, you really understand yourself... Really keen observation. Doesn't your psycho always start with a skit? Apologize. Despite his behavior, he's rather excited about all of this. Yeah, I understand how it feels to be taken adrift and arrive at an island.
Holy shit, there are so many guys and gals here! Servants!
Now what my lord is happy about is not the adventure that awaits us, but being able to develop a deeper bond with all of the heroes here.
Of all people up here, he do?
Well, then when kind of things will happen, we should just enjoy the view, don't you think so? You belong to the gate, man. You're the gate man. Gate guy. The beautiful sea, the gentle breeze, crabs you can't help but run your sword through. It's cute little bitch, isn't it?
Hey, Garna!
Crabs have it rough, don't you think? I mean, only being able to walk sideways all the time and all that. Still, the way they always look their opponent dead in the eye, that strong spirit. It's something of all but...
Who are you?
I am Spruce B.
Where did you learn to fight like that?
I've been learning from the crab staring into the dark abyss of eyes. When you've been staring for their eyes for 10 minutes, your souls either collapse or get stronger.
Now, how I imagine it. And what about those hermit crabs carrying your house on your back like mobile shut-in?
Yanako should learn from... Yanako? These men all gather over there. There were more people when we departed, but looks like we got separated. I hope they are safe.
I ask because we're both pirates. Blackbeard, do you know where we are?
I'm talking to you! Oh, please excuse me. It's just been so long since I last spoke with you, Missy Mary. It's like we're touching each other with our words. It just makes me so excited!
Your voice is so irresistible. How do I put it? I like the way it passes through my ears. All slippery yet sticky.
Okay, dude, that is just weird. That doesn't... I'm going to murder him.
Yeah, let's. We cut him into pieces.
Wait. You don't know about where we are, right? To tell you the truth, I can't tell you a Spire Kirin situation. I knew it. He's useless. Now we won't feel bad when we see...
Don't jump to conclusions! You really can't judge porn by its thumbnail, you know!
That is the quote of a generation. That is the most. Oh my god. You really can't judge upon that. I was going to say we might get a better idea if we take a look from the sea. Yeah, you're right. We pirates remember continents, their shapes, how they look when viewed from a ship at sea. Then could. We're counting on you, Blackbeard! Yes, that's probably the best option we have.
What? No way, you really gonna tell me that, Buster? Can't believe you're telling the super kawaii Blackbeard to go into the unknown sea alone. I don't even have a ship. I don't want to use my noble feathers for this.
What are you talking about? You do have a ship, see? Isn't it just a plane or log that drifts to the beach?
A lonely log?
Here you go, now you have an oar too. It's perfect. That's just a plank, a plain old piece of wood! If I go out to sea with this, I'll die!
Me, a servant? I will definitely die.
Shut up already. Why do you have to make such a big deal out of this? Fine, if you go, I'll give you a reward.
Say what? Not me.
He just did a complete 180. Look at the twinkle in his eyes.
Reward, Miss Mary. What kind of reward?
Let's see. I let you touch my body one time. How about...
Anywhere!
Anywhere you want.
Yes! It's finally my time to shine!
Back in Yiffin! there you go. Just read the long grab thing. All it took is 8 small words. I don't really know what to say. Is this really okay? I mean, it's Blackbeard! He'll survive anything! Oh my god. I'll ask the same thing, but for a slightly different reason. Is this really okay, Mary? For you? Of course not. But I don't mind. He has a hunch, but I can feel something abnormal. So you're saying you're sending out Blackbeard to die? Oh man, you're cruel. I thought we'd come back in one piece.
Wow, was that an awful scream? I don't like that.
More enemies! Haha! Telling us while we are busy looking at the sea, huh? Looks like the island inhabitants understand battle. Not by knowledge, but by instinct. Mazzalana, what shall we do? We could always just abandon and flee. Let's believe in Black and Nay, I can't do that! I mean, Blackbeard, it's Blackbeard! Seriously, this is... Oh, God, yes, Magic Kylight, going in! Hot and deep! But seriously, nah, that... I might have horrible rows, but it doesn't matter anymore. Nobody have this!
Nah, oh my gosh!
This is just too fucking amazing. Yeah, I know what you're saying, man, but I agree that... Oh, nay, I got the Lancer too for this!
Yeah, of course, why wouldn't I?
This fucking game. When there is doubt, there is at least Blackbeard. Seriously. If that is one. Is that like the crab in Moana? You know?
I am all shiny. I'm shining like a crab can be.
Something like that. I'm singing horrible. I'm a torment for the human air. And animal air. For everyone. That's one roasted crab. Or as my father used to call these crabs in general, that it's spiders with armor. He hates crabs. I think they're quite cool, seriously. Even if they can be quite creepy. Though, if you want to see a crab that is messed up, Google coconut crab. Coconut crab. That is... I mean, if I saw one of those motherfuckers, I would be terrified, actually. Because they are enormous. I wouldn't trust them.
I wouldn't trust them.
Nakata. Yay, what is that? Jello remnant. Oh, when you put your ear against the aperture, you can hear the sound of pure waves from the distant past. Cool. Everyone do the wave! Wave! It's really quiet here, senpai. Feels like it's just the two of us here. Oh, and what a nice sky, all those stars shining so bright. It really is beautiful. Yes, I look up at the sky in other redshift destination too, but I think this is the first time seeing so many stars without other light source getting in the way. I feel a little I'm spinning everywhere. Since I met you, senpai, I've experienced many things I never thought I would experience, and seen many things I never thought I would see. After all, until we met, Chaldea was all I ever knew. Now everything is new and colorful. Oh. I'm sorry, senpai. I don't know what I'm saying. Oh, you're so cute! The stars are so beautiful and silent, and I guess I spoke without thinking. I'm glad I get to spend more time with you, Mashu. Yes, I'm really glad. I mean, Mashu is such a character that have really grown on me. In the beginning, I was like, she's not too much, but by the time she really, she's so cute. Honestly, there's no telling how things will be pan out. At this very moment, however, I feel very lucky to have seen the star sky with you, senpai.
Oh, she's adorable. We need to protect that smile. Protect her. Bacon, you're on Mashu protection.
Okay, I wonder if Blackbeard is okay. Probably not. Okay, now we're gonna fight Cyboss, so
we're gonna bring sabers to a saber fight! Hey!
I kind of expected Blackbeard to be back by now, too. My blood is bombing, I'm ready for some action, but there's nothing to do.
What to do?
Oh, Aiken for some action. I'll go a round or two with you if you want.
Look, if I try to kill time with you, the only thing getting killed will be me!
I don't want to be a bad mouth you, my mentor, but try to read the room a little, would ya? This ain't the land of shadows with violent rules, so try to adapt just a bit, okay? Ugh, why you? What a flippant disciple. Still, you have a point. Good, now that I shut her up, maybe I'll go fishing. It's been a while, but I'm not sure it will come back to me.
Oh, go fishing, cuckoo lane. I see him sitting there with his lance and have a string from it, like.
Martha, you don't need to hold back. You can't hide the truth from these eyes.
What are you talking about?
We're by the sea and it's summer, in a place where everyone lets themselves go, and I can tell. You're getting really worked up, aren't you?
No need to keep it all inside. What do you say? Shall we go at it right now?
Worked up? Go at it? Why you? That's enough sexual harassment, thank you very much! Alas, that was not what I was getting at. What I desire is the combination technique from you and Taraski.
There are no other saints around. I thought you would be able to show me your forbidden technique if there's no one around to mock you. Was I mistaken?
Oh, there you go again. Techniques and battles once more.
Said it's pretty boring just waiting to return for our one-man scout party. So bad for Black. I need something to keep myself preoccupied too.
Wait, all of your desires are about to come true. Look over here at the shore.
Mikan, what?
Yes, Tamamo, something is definitely coming. I can see it too. It's a large group of giant crabs.
That's not what I desired.
It is impressive for this girl along with multiple legs. As a time killer, they're really more than we deserve.
Oh, the gods, this is typical of you, Karna, but still. The crabs aren't changing course. Is it we just have to fight? Or maybe they are literally walking in a line and we are in the way, and instead we could just
step aside, and they would be like waving at us and continue the business.
Maybe.
Sweet merciful help, it's too hot for this business. Okay, but never mind the enemy and the numbers. I mean, look at me. This ain't beach armor, that's for sure.
Well, crustaceous monster from sea have appeared. This kind of feels like old times. Is this what the hack samurai was
The hack samurai? Oh man, poor Kojiro. Hack samurai. And meanwhile, poor... I see Blackbeard floating around the... string of water, like, drowning. He's not good. I hope he's come back. If he doesn't, I would be sad. I would really be sad. Oh, man. Some of the music makes me think on... you know, Mario Kart and all that? When you're one of these beach maps, like... Right on the beach! Oh, shit, here comes the blue shit. I'm fucked. Mario Kart destroying more friendship than... Monopoly. Yes, my English is like... And look, he was waving like... It's a nice one. We should appreciate the kindness of this little thing. I adore them. They're cute. I like crabs. They're cute. And be so shiny. Do shiny. I don't remember the rest of the lyrics. Seriously. I love the movie though, and I guess these crabs that they are in a pinch. Also, I don't like the reason though I don't like crabs is because they are shellfish. I bet you didn't see that. Oh, beach, please. I will never shut up. You can never shut me up. You can never... Bacon, that was not cool. That was not cool. Fucking piece of... I don't approve of that. Okay, I got another seashell. I'm gonna gather those of them and like... And when I get so many, so they get surprised, they're gonna be shell shock. What's that? Over there on the shore. As always, my leech has good eyes. It bears some seaweed washed ashore. Or not. It is a dead body. The mammals are drowned and quite drifted. Nay! Don't be the... Oh, black bear! I suppose we should give him proper rites and bury him. Yes! To beautiful girls. Hell no to burial! I'm still alive! It's Blackbeard! He came back while we were fighting! Let's ask him what he found out while we steal a cat. Blackbeard, tell what this you know. A girl's voice penetrated my dizzy head. Aye, that reminds me, the reward. Where is my reward? After we hear your report, now spill. You'll be scraping up that, Miss Mary. I bet your heart's already pounding with anxiety and anticipation. I can hear it hardly wait myself. But report first, then fine. Based on my observation of this land from the sea, I don't have a single clue where we are. My god! The alignment of the stars in the sky makes no sense. It doesn't help pinpoint our location at all. Any other information? Oh, cribs, my vision is getting blurry. All the blood rushing elsewhere. The open seas. High barren waves. Even the tide is completely complicated and mysterious. Impossible for any ship to make a decent journey. And then... it's my fave dungeon. What is it doing here? I lost it. Shiver my timbers. Hey, please don't voyage into offline before you told us everything. Reward. If only I had my reward. I could hang on there. Hang in there. I guess we don't have a choice. Oh, Blackbeard, I'm so impressed that you made it back here. Monotone. Nice, Rickon. You're the greatest pirate that ever sailed. I'm so in awe. Yay.
Yay.
Marius reached out the trembled back and he responded. Like a high five. There, you touched me. That's your one touch. I held my end of the bar. Now keep talking.
Oh. Here while I'm trembling in despair, you appealed to me with touch of wee soft palm. Despair, I defer some Blackbeard, will show you all the true meaning of despair.
You got to so look at into some serious mode.
Despair. I figured out after investigating this land from the sea. The final conclusion. This is a desert island. And lololololol. Nay, I need to see what did you say, my man. A desert island impossible to escape. A harem lifestyle is inevitable. Men be mobbed by the ladies. And yet why? I'm the one who worked hard, yet I can't participate? That's like RNG like.
Oh man, seriously, this dude is so... I love it. I feel like not my RNG like, just with the roles and all that.
You trample on my dearest wish. May my blood stain this world. May the holocaust be cursed.
Nay! Are you kidding me? Okay, oh man, I hate this. I can't play this anymore.
How unfortunate, he didn't make it after all. Come by what you say, it does sound like a normal ocean.
I fuck this game! They killed Blackbeard. The only character I wanted to see here. And they kill him. Fuck. Fook. Maybe I shouldn't have picked him to go there. Maybe I should pick the others. Or maybe it's... Aw, oh man. I'm sad.
Communication with... Who knows where? Yes, what are we supposed to do in a situation like this?
I don't know! Blackbeard died! That is the saddest thing ever! Seriously!
Holy shit, this is a big place.
Can I redo this? I want to redo this! I want Blackbeard back! Honestly, I'm devastated. I just saw my favorite character in this fucking franchise get ripped away from me. Like, I finally get to see him as a story mode and all that.
And that is he ripped away from me. That is a cruel fucking action.
I'm sad.
I'm really sad.
Maybe. Oh man, cue the sad music in memory of Blackbeard. I can't even enjoy this happy music anymore. God damn it. Life is beautiful.
No, it's not anymore.
Once I heard there was no one here, I think the island started to feel even hotter. I think foxes shine brightest when there's snow and cold, don't you, master? A portrait is soaked with sweat. You know what I'm talking about, right, Foo?
Foo.
The food we took with us when we left is almost gone. Even if we just used to keep masters alive, who knows how much is left. But she, when you realize it's a long time till you hit port and you're almost out of food.
You remind me of that.
I should have studied how to get by when you arrive on the desert island with nothing.
I'm sure it will work itself out. Yeah, I have no... That's right. No need to think too much about it, Mashu.
Skatash, do you have any... Scatman? I don't know how you call it a plan, but we have to do it... To do what we must. Our first priority needs to be to try and contact Shaldia. And then we can request help.
Yes, that's right, but the problem is that we can't get through. I don't think the system is broken.
Is it possible that we leave this island and go elsewhere the sister will come back online?
Boo-foo, that's a possibility. We lost the connection once we arrived on this island, so if leave, it might be restored.
Never forget his noble sacrifice! This day, we honor Blackbeard.
God damn it! Seriously, don't.
I hope it wasn't. If we took the other choice, he would have survived. If. Yeah, Blackbeard told us that an ordinary ship wouldn't be enough. Which means that a good, proper ship just might.
But this island is uninhabited, right?
Though I must say I'm really happy to see Marie Antoinette off the... Since I'm working still on the France... Singularity and all that. And she died there as well. We can make one. Is she a ship something you can make?
We may be able to steer a ship, but we don't know how to make one. Don't worry, I know a thing or two about it.
What, Herbin?
My runes, I can make almost anything. Oh, dang, that is pretty impressive. I need time and materials, though.
So dependable.
As far as I can tell, this island should have what we need. It seems very bountiful. Dudes, we probably don't need to worry about resources. It is the monster that surprised me. I didn't expect to see these men stomping around like they own the
Probably they do own the place.
An island is supposed to have rulers, see? Be it human, beast, or god.
Okay.
So either the ruler has abandoned his duties or he has forgotten them. It's a sad thing either way.
Foo?
That was Fusapla warning the monster approaching!
Foo. Run, you foo.
They're back. Stop talking.
It's hot in his armor.
That's what you get for wearing such a heavy protection. It's foolish to try to dress up to intimidate an opponent. You should take this opportunity to pick armor that suits your frame. Of course, even if you do, that still won't be enough to bring your grade as a knight above negative.
Oh man, what, you're gonna be asses to each other?
Either way, we can talk more after we beat them into the ground. I mean, drive them off. Drive them off.
Oh man. How can we live on after the demise of Blackbeard? Can we really do that?
Can we? No. This is a travesty.
The law...
Is that some sort of weird hybrid of mosquitoes and... I don't even know, remember the word in English, throw the slender. You know, these big... Oh, well, it's messed up bugs. Bugs.
Let us fuck them over.
Yokaro.
And hooray, it lags.
Even my computer can't deal with this.
Kurote, kura.
Man, lots of these bugs here. Seriously, that's kind of wonkers.
Yo, Karo.
Oh, come on. Let's kill him. Windbreaker. Sure hit. Oh, that's cool. Now I don't know if Windbreaker hits through, for example, sure hit. I do know that they can hit characters that are using evade, but can they hit, for example, those that have indestructible active, or is it only when they have evade on? I'm not entirely sure about that, so I'm curious about it. I have no idea, so that is why I'm asking. If you don't ask, you will never learn. Morai! Fuck yeah! Burn those bosses to crisps.
Oh, man.
No, I'm still upset over Blackbeard, man!
That is too cruel. But... I will cut for now, and I will be back with more of this later on, Fake Grand Order. But when I'm back, I probably have progressed quite a bit.
So, yeah. Thank you for watching. Remember to comment, share, subscribe, and like for more. It means super much to me. So, see you later on. Have a continued super great day.
So, we come to the part where they are gonna go in bikinis. I mean, I see I don't get much of a show. Let's go for that one. I like to be on top. Foo. Oh, man. Do we get the foo? Oh, you're cute. Why swimsuits? Why? First, this is Highlands. Even if you're not wearing armor like Modred. Oh, man, well, I can agree on that. Too much heat. Man, am I the only one that is disappointed that we don't get the bikini? Okay, maybe not bikini. Blackbeard, but a bath suit. Blackbeard? I would love that. A monster boy must adjust the appearance to match the location and conditions. Mm. I've altered your spirit only to... Holy shit, you can do that? Yeah, got that right. It's nice and cool and easy to move around. I can swing my sword around more than usual. With above my armor, I'm made stronger than King Arthur. Hold on, that was not the right button. I need to prepare appropriate weapons for this outfit. You're gonna use me a water gun against me? I still have to pick up the one at what? Is that something from Crash Bandicoot? What is it? She took this weird gun that was the most ordinary thing in the world. It looks really summery too. It's not fair. Alright, I need to change my weapon too. I'll bring out this special item and say hey, I gotta be this. The shield that also became King Arthur's ship. I'm glad I swiped it. It's not talking to each other, but they are... Yes, Master, their relationship is extremely complicated, and who knows what will happen if you get involved. I won't take the chance. You just go with the flow and watch what happens. Oh, that is so cute! Come and look, take a look at me. Yeah, I can look at you all day. Camera, focus. There we go. Camera, please, stay in focus. Oh, gosh. No, I didn't. Oh, man, I didn't miss that. Okay. That's the way, proper lady. What do you think, Master? Can I use my parasol as a spear and become a lancer? Tamatrachan! I'm in a swimsuit on a tropical island with Master. I have a very bad feel about it. We're not just stuck here. We're not stranded on an empty island. For me and Master, this is yes. This is our harem. You're so cute though. Nay! Oh my god, I missed things there. Oh, you're so cute. Wait, who the fuck did I miss there? Marfa? Give me the same. I must. Run! I never done anything like that. It's a little bit exciting, isn't it? I spent a lot of time in the water, but this has been wise since I dropped this swimming suit. Must do I look weird? I don't know, not too bad. Holy moly! She unleashed the cannons! Unleash their crack! Okay, that's weird. I'm sorry. I'm a weird man. Bloody look away! That would be totally me. I would be... Emma's, no one minds if you look at their swimsuits? If you weren't allowed to look at it, it would be no different than being naked. Okay. Avert your gaze is no different than refusing to look someone in the eye when speak. It's what? And so I say to you, gaze upon it all. This seems like an amazing thing to say. Now we're gonna see Murpha and Mister there. Oh, she looks fashionable. Great, I assume he's very suited for this environment. Where's the guys, though? Where is them guys? We need Blackbeard. Oh, you're so cute, too. Oh, fuck.